Three. but he goes on what your word is like. Don't do the leg check just yet because you're going to do the leg check in a second. He throws punches, then he throws a jab, a catch, he throws a cross, some body, see that? I use my elbow to bump it. When he throws a hook, I use my breast block and hit a kick. Alright? So it's the motion. And then I go.
Congratulations.
very simple. We did jab, cross, hook, kick. Now we do kick, hook, cross. Make sure when you get across, your head's not here. You're going to get hit. Make sure when you get across, your head's here. So when you get across, pull your head to the side. This hand has to stay up. So if I drop it, we can get it right back in my face. Forward. Night, night. It's like, I keep his here. So even if he does throw the kick, I still got my hands up. You understand? So I'm here, I'm just going to burn it. Kick, oh, cross. After that, when I'm on the line of street, I step open. You see that? See how I did? I did what's called squaring him off. I'm in my stance, he's now standing square. Alright? So I'm here. I do. Outside leg kick. Hook. Cross. See how I step off? Turn. Again, I'm here. Outside. Hook. Cross. Turn. And then he goes. Outside leg. Lay back, lay back. Hook. Cross. Cross. And then turn. See that? And then I go. Kick. Hook. Cross. Turn. And then he goes. Kick. Hook.
Kick, hook up.
Down, everybody have that?
Hey! hiring?
It's good, dude. Hey,
you do it.
people hold it to your chest.
That's not fun.
Brendan, do it. Go, 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 go. That's how you gotta hold it, real tight. Always get the legs. Hold the ball and try to come this way.
Stay where you are.